So, hi, I'm back, and this is part two of Doritos Crash Course, that's it, Doritos Crash Course. Dude, that was just sloppy. I just eased past that part of the level. I'm halfway and it's not even been a minute yet. I'm just easing past it. Oh dear, oh dear. I was completely unaware of that. Oh dear, that failed. Oh, thank God it kept me on there. Oh, screw you, Mr. Paintball. Oh, and again. Ah, hate you, Paintball. Oh, trust you, Mr. Paintball. I'm really glad that paintballs exist. Oh, would you just stop now? Down. I should have been as well. Yes. Oh, friends medal. I've done alright there. This is the last one of America. And luckily part 2 of my Boeing 747 flight will be out soon, so that's good. If you watched that, yeah, if you checked out that, then if you haven't, then you can check it now, it's quite cool. And then part 2 will be coming out tomorrow, hopefully, if I can get my simulator working. Ah. I'm just doing really bad now. Not on purpose, like, just doing really bad. Generally terrible. There you go, that's what I wanted to do. Squished. I'm doing really, really badly now. I think it's mainly because I haven't concentrated. I really do want to chicken. Oh, yes. Oh, this is a bit where I got stuck on last time, but... Ever so hard, this part is. See what I mean? I gotta stop emptying each one. Why can't I just stay in the middle of that? This is really hard. I'm looking for glitches on this whilst I do this for you. I wonder if I can slide on general. Is that I had to. I'm sorry. You guys would have been here for a whole hour. So thanks for viewing. Part 2 is over and this part is actually over. So thanks for viewing.